Exactly. How will Catriona Gray's life change? I've asked you this, of course, after Pia Wurtzbach's victory as well. She's 24 years old. I think she wants to be based in New York, but she'll go home first. What changed, Margie, in your life?
I lived in New York for the whole year. It's not all glamour. Catriona has to know that it's a job.
Okay.
And she's going to be very busy. I traveled 3 to 4 times a week.
A week, yeah.
From New York, yeah. Even just within the U.S., that's really tiring. And you can lose your patience. And you just have to be, you just have to know that you're doing this for your country and that it's a job to do. It's a responsibility.
Yeah.
And you're being paid for it.
Yeah, Gloria.
Well, yeah, your life changes.
Yeah.
I mean, first of all, you live abroad, right? You cannot have your daily massage in Manila, right?
And you're just crazy, you know, I swear.
Well, I lived in Miami.
Miami, no.
No, but every weekend they'd bring me to New York to shop, diba? In Miss Universe, we have to shop in New York.
Okay.
But
so are the clothes all free?
Yeah.
For the year, no. But even like, I'm curious. Even your jeans,
everything, I mean, everything.
Everything. Oh my God.
And if you want to take birth control pills, they can give you that too.
Everything.
Because they don't want you to get pregnant, right? No, but the thing is, you leave Miami. Like when I lived there 3 to 4 times, but things have changed now because I think like Pia, I kind of noticed she was in Manila a lot.
Yeah.
During my time, I went to Manila only once.
Yeah, me too.
Once. Yeah, once. Yeah, so yun. Things are changing because now they have a new owner of Miss Universe. Maybe and maybe they will. It will be an entirely different ball game. We went a lot to Europe and to South America, right?
Yeah.
And we traveled a lot with Miss America during my
time. USA.
Miss America also. They went together, and of course Miss USA.
Yeah.
But Miss America and Miss USA.
But iba ba yon?
Yes.
With Miss USA.
And Miss America was into scholarships and stuff, diba? That's the whole trend.
Yes.
That's a whole trend. But now it's just different.
But if I were to ask you, Gloria, I mean, you eventually became an actress.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What do you think was the biggest change? I mean, there's winning the crown. That's frankly the achievement on its own.
Yes.
Yeah. But for
it's
you,
it's not an achievement. It's a.
It's an honor.
Lucky streak.
Yes.
So, what would you say was after the crown? What really changed? I mean, if you ask me, with your beauty during that time, I think you would have still become an actress.
No. What has changed? That's the question, right? The change is parang you became more aware that you're a Filipina. Mm-hmm. And your love for country,
yes,
like became very, very, yung talagang it's priority.
Okay.
Although we really never say it, but also then you're carrying the country's flag,
yeah.
So talagang you become aware of that. And the rest, like for example, being an actress, that just came in,
yeah.
flowed
yeah.
in.
Margie, you-